Sumner is a city that has really made a name for itself, especially on quaint little Main Street. It's a place you can get that small town feeling, enjoy a homemade meal, and shop in some very unique stores. Welcome to Main Street in Sumner. It's a favorite place for locals and tourists to shop, eat, or just take a stroll.
I love it. I think it has some of the best antique stores around, and that's kind of what we're doing today, just going out and hanging out with family.
You feel like it's just the cozy little community. You have your bookstores, your antique stores, great restaurants, and the people here are so friendly.
The shopping here is unique, with boutique stores you won't find anywhere else. Shops like Sugar Babies, offering nursery decor, clothes, design help, and even a consignment section.
I think if you come down to Sumner, you're really going to find a little bit of everything. You can come down and spend the day with friends. It's a good place to walk. We have restaurants, antiques, baby stuff, home decor. So just we offer a lot down here.
And located right in the heart of Main Street is this alley. Right now it might not look like a whole lot, but the city's got some big plans for it. The city of Sumner just received a $15,000 grant from Tully's to turn this alley into a gathering place. Volunteers will make the transformation next month.
Rhubarb raspberry.
And right next to the alley is the perfect place to stop when you're hungry. Berryland Cafe, where they feature homemade soups, sandwiches, and salads, as well as Sumner's famous rhubarb pie, is the perfect ending to your visit to Main Street.
We try to do as many homemade things as possible here because that's what people want.
It's made with love. It's us to them, what we give back to them. You can taste it.